Water? Oh, it's too bad I couldn't bring the spider in. Could have dug for that.
Every setback is a chance to learn.
Water is rising. What's that sound?
Uh-oh. Looks like we got company, Hulk.
Sounds very eerie and disturbing. Oh, these guys. Enough out of you guys. Well. Do I push this? Yeah. This way?
Did that do anything?
Yeah, it did, thanks.
That did it. Looks like the things you guys do on your side affects us.
I believe you are correct, but be careful. There are traps everywhere.
You don't say.
Go back, go back, go back, go back. I wanna see where this leads me. Able to go through. That person is having a bad time. Just glitched out. I need her though. Melt the gold. I always hated these puzzles when I was younger.
Hmm.
help if I knew what I was trying to recreate. There you go. I'm surprised they didn't give you like a template of what to look at and compare. Rise. Thank you. Guys,
look out for that quicksand, Dr. Banner.
Doctor.
Oh, Hall. I meant Hall.
Jump so far. Put a lot of money. There's something hidden there. Oh, come on, really? Don't block me, Hulk. Don't you block me.
Thanks for the help, guys.
Do not mention it.
I guess I could have just transformed back into Bruce Banner to that switch, but that'd be too easy.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
A superhero right now.
Go.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
He's in one of these coffins. Or, you know what I mean? How? Oh no. Oh wait. Yeah. My goodness. This is like a crazy camera angle. Kind of navigate. There you go.
Hey, good to see you guys again.
You too. Now let's get out of here.
B. chain down. Strange. Oh, it's a no-fly zone. Apparently.
I can't use this? Well, nobody's perfect.
I don't know why I just tried to fly at the very end. I think that only Hulk could jump that far. Come on, Hulk. There you go, the guy.
Hulk like shiny thing.
Ah! Okay, now let's get back to that original room we were at.
Get me out of here!
Out of my way, Thor. All of us can fly, dude.
It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
Alright, let's just go in here, see what happens.
Well done. Very well done indeed.
Now, for the final test.
Final?
But we- When this shard is removed, the change in energy will awaken its cadaverous occupant, who after eons of captivity, will exact vengeance on the first poor soul he sees. And my dear companions, I have no intention of it being me.
Loki, thou shalt pay for this!
On the contrary, dear brother, it is you who will pay for me.
Don't struggle, that's quicksand.
I've got this. You guys deal with that.
The living mummy rises.
The living mummy. Oh.
Yeah.
Well.
Now, you will taste my power!
Time for a taste of your own medicine!
Medicine? This fellow is of ill health? That would explain the bandages.
What am I supposed to do with this thing? Oh, that got him. He dropped something.
This might be our chance. Get ready.
No! No! You are not welcome here!
You'd hope the first words he'd utter would be more pleasant.
We have the mummy. Oh, get him!
Look out, my friends!
Forest. Thank you, Horus.
I do not appear to be able to use this. How are they?
What? You fools. I am awoken, and this is how you treat me?
He's starting to return to his former self.
Then we may be able to reason with him?
I don't think so, especially if he destroys us first.
Got you!
Soft characters, soft characters. Poison. Doctor Strange seems to be the one doing the most amount of damage to this guy. Magic users. All bunch of weirdos.
Night, night, mummy.
Hulk! No! Quickly, everyone! Through here!
Hey, you! Get back here.
But how?
Hulk smash.
Now, Deceiver, you will put right all that you have defiled.
You insolent fools! This is not the last you've seen of Loki! I will...
I'm moving! Ow! Stop hitting me!
Poor Loki. He can never win. He did a decent job there. Got the true believer. Two gold blocks. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Couldn't rescue Stanley though. That's unfortunate. Alright, gentlemen, that's gonna be it for me for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, if you enjoyed, don't forget to give a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. As always, have a fast day!